we are going to stand in second position. With your right hand, you're going to go 1, 2, left hand 3, 4, from there 5, 6, 7, 8. This is a bit fast, so pa 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 pa. From there you're going to go up like a gunshot. You're going to go up and down. From there you're going to hit to go 1, 2, 3, 4.
From there you're going to set the right leg out and you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Swing the arm up. 5 and 6. Repeat. 7 on the side. 8. From there, you're going to step the left leg forward. Right hand goes top. Now, this step you're going to do with the pelvic shape. So basically, you're shaping the pelvic and simultaneously moving forward. So how to do that? Step, change the hand. Step, change the hand. To finish off the routine, you're going to go again. 1, 2. Push, push. So before we try this out to music, here's the question for today.
We'll see you in the next episode. Till